Hello everyone, how are you? How are you doing? So today I'm so excited to unbox my new book called All to Be Loved Like This. So during my workshops, a few people that attended, well, one of the things that we did was to upload books on KDP Amazon, and so this is the book that I uploaded, and they were all watched and everybody got involved in getting it put up on Amazon. So I've been so busy, I've not had time to order the book. So I just ordered the book on Thursday. Yeah, I ordered the book on Thursday, and today is Saturday and it's already arrived. So let's look at the book and see. So that's the book, that's the box. I only ordered about 8 because I wanted to give her some other books. So this is the 8 that I ordered. It's gonna be fun trying to open this with one hand. Well, okay, so I decided to sit down to do this unboxing because, you know, I'm using one hand to open this, so I need it to be a bit closer to the box. So let's go. Sticky. Okay, ooh, finally, this is very, very sticky, very tacky. Okay, so I'm just going to have to fold it under because I don't want the glue to stick to the book. So let's start with the first book. Ooh, that's the first book. I wonder what this is. Why is this? Oh. Oh, it's part of the background, don't mind me. It's part of the image. Okay. Yeah, so let's see. Okay, so that's one. There has supposed to be about 8 of it. So that's 2. And 3. And 4. That's 4. And 5. And 6. And 7. And 8. Yep. 8 books. So what's the book called? It's called All to Be Loved Like This, based on a true social media text messages. It's one of my bite-sized books. So I have a series of bite-sized books. So my bite-sized books are just books that are easily read and digestible. They're short books. That's the content. So the back of it is printed by Amazon. The fact that there's extra pages, I don't know why, but these are some of my books. Little Nugget of Gold 5, write and self-publish your nonfiction books from start to finish. The other one is Little Nuggets of Gold 18, the relationship journal. And another of my books is Don't Think Because I'm a Single Mother. And then you've got Forged in Fire. I've got weekly planners, daily planners, monthly planners. And they've got Little Nuggets of Gold 2, Standing on the Shoulders of Giant. Another book. Forged in Fire 1, Little Nuggets of Gold, Gratitude Practice Journal. So here you've got a list of all my books. Here, and then you've got more copies of my books. All my books can be found on Amazon, there, written there, or you can find them in Lulu. Okay, so that's my Instagram, my social media handles, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, YouTube. And behind it, that's the back of the book. So let's see what it says. Sweetest taboo. Love message from an admirer on social media. Oh, to be loved like this by OGN. And so it says, if you've got messages regularly sent to you on social media, what most people called sliding into your DM, then you'll be familiar with the share. Well, for those who don't know what DM means direct message, or DMing means direct messaging. So this book is based on such messages. So if you want to get your copy, it is now available on Amazon. So you can pick up your copy from there. So I need to sign these books and they will be delivered on Monday. So this is for, I need to get a pen and paper to do this. So I'm going to pause this video and just go get a pen and paper. Not paper, I might need paper. I already got paper. Just need pen and the names of the people the books are going to. Okay, so I've got my pen. I need to, never mind, don't move it then. Okay, so the first page, that's the first page, and the next page. Okay, and next page. So it says the book is dedicated to my two young men, Brian and William, who all remain an absolute source of inspiration, admiration, joy, and pride. They are also dedicated to my lovely ladies, who a conversation with during a meal out inspired the birth of this book. So this book, I've got about 8 of them. They're going to Lisa, Moira, Suki, Lorna, Sarah, Kira, and James. So I think that's, yeah, so I'm gonna start signing them, starting from the front page. So I need something to wedge this. So this would be going to Lorna. So trying to film and sign at the same time to Lorna with lots of love from OGN. Okay, so that's the first book sign. Next book is going to Lisa. So to Lisa with lots of love from OGN. Okay, and then next copy is going to Moira. Okay, let's see. Oops. Okay, so to Moira with lots of love from OGN. Okay, that's the Moira. And then the next one is going to Kira. So that's to Kira. Actually, when I first got the spelling, which I was given, so that's the spelling I was given, and I thought that was Sierra, but she said no, it's pronounced Kira, but it's spelled as Sierra. So to Kira with lots of love from OGN. Okay, that's to Kira. And then next one is to Suki. So to Suki with lots of love from OGN. Okay, that's Suzuki. I'm going to put signing and signing and filming as a new skill. Okay, so to Sarah. With, oh dear, lots of love from OGN. And finally, the last one goes to James. So, says to James with lots of love from OGN. So that's to James. And the last copy belongs to me because, you know, this is the first print of my books. And I always make sure I keep one copy of the first print of the books. So why don't you go to Amazon and get your own copy? Send me a picture of you with your copy and what you think of the book. I'm looking forward to seeing your copies of the book, your pictures, and your comments and feedback. So you've seen a copy, you've seen my books. And I look forward to hearing what you think about the books and, you know, your feedbacks when you get your book. Don't forget to send me copies of your books, not a copy of the book, but a picture of you holding your own copy of the book. So, I know this is showing back to front, but, you know, you've seen what it looks like. That's the back. So, take care and good evening. Bye.